Hey, how are you guys? Coming to you for day 10. Can't believe that it's already been 10 days, but here we are on day 10. So we hope that you've been able to participate in the 9 videos prior to this. And if you haven't, then check those out, because each day we have something special in store for you, not just to encourage you, but to motivate you, to inspire you, and to just really to challenge you. And so that's why each day we are giving you a challenge, and we really hope you're participating in those. It's a joy for us to bring those to you. And so we're coming up with creative places on where we could do that, because there's only so many places in our house that we can do that with. So we're, you know, trying to be creative and have fun with this in the process, since it is something that's new and different. So we hope you're enjoying them. So day 10, here we are. How are you? How are you really doing? How are you really holding up under the current circumstances that we're in? How do you, how are you getting through your day? Are you bogged down? Are you in fear? Are you concerned or worried? Or are you rejoicing? Are you rejoicing in the calm, in the peace, in the still? Are you rejoicing that you haven't had anything on your calendar for 10 days now? Some of us longer, but where are you? Where are you in this? Are you embracing the still? So I'm going to talk to you guys about John 1:3. And in John 1:3, it says, "Through him all things were made, and without him nothing was made that has been made." So through him all things were made. He created everything. So the beautiful trees outside, the birds, we had a cardinal on our deck today, which was so beautiful to see, the water in the lake, the, you know, everything that surrounds us, he created, and he created you. He created you with a purpose and a plan. And so you are special and unique, and you have a purpose. And, you know, I saw this joke on Facebook. It was a little meme that said, you know, "I always said that my house was dirty because I was so busy, but now that I've been home for a week, I realize that I'm just lazy." And so my question to you guys are you guys getting lazy? Are you guys getting complacent? Because, you know, that's not what God wants. That's not who he's called us to be. You were created with a purpose. He made you to be special and to do something for the kingdom. So what is it that he's calling you to do? So today our challenge is create something. So we want you guys to create something. We want you to actually use your mind, use your hands, use the talents that God has given you to create something. Maybe you want to create a prayer list so that you can pray over people, pray over those who are in the front lines. Maybe you want to create art. Maybe you have a painting you want to do. Maybe you have something you want to draw. Or maybe you want to create something in the kitchen. Maybe you want to create an amazing dinner or a yummy dessert. Or maybe you have a talent that you want to create some kind of graphics on the computer or build something with wood. I don't know. You know what your talents are. You know what your gifts are. So today, use those. Use those to glorify the Lord. Use those to bring a smile to those faces around you. Because through him, all things were created. So those talents that you have were created specifically for you to use. So let's get off our couches and actually get out and create something. So today we want you guys to, as you're creating those things, take some pictures, post them below, let us know or tag us in them. Let us know what you're creating, what you're doing to make the best out of this current situation that we're in. What can you do that can bring a smile to someone's face as you get ready to create something new and exciting? So, you know, I have this vision of, you know, as a parent, I take our kids' artwork and we put it up on our fridge, or we take their, you know, the test that they got a great grade in, and we put that up on our fridge because we are so proud of our girls. We're so proud of the things that they create or the job that they did for the hard work that they put in. And so we put those up so that we could see them every time we open that fridge. And so I want you guys to think, as you get ready to create something, that whatever that is that you're creating, think of God has a giant fridge and he wants to put your picture on there. He wants to put your creation on there. So what can you create today that God can put up on his fridge and say, well done, my child. You did an amazing job using the talents that I gave you. I'm so proud of you. So today, as you're creating, have fun and remember how special you are, that you were created for a purpose. And so use those gifts to create something amazing. We look forward to seeing what you've created. We can't wait to see your post. So make sure to include those below. And also, I know I mentioned before, but if you are in need of anything right now during this hard time, whether it's food or toilet paper or even snacks or something to drink, we want to know about that. So please send us a message, send us an email, give us a phone call or send us a text, whatever works best for you. But we want to know what your needs are so that we can make sure that those are met. So if there's something that you're just really struggling with, if you just need to talk, whatever the case might be, we are here for you. So please reach out to us, let us know so that we can serve you through this time. We love you, we miss you guys so much, and we look forward to when we get to all be together again. But until then, have fun with day number 10 challenge and go create something. Have a great day, you guys. God bless you. We'll see you later. Bye.